monster.
Sure, why not?
Body parts reassembling into a monster. Sure, why not? I'm not surprised by anything I see in here anymore. Won't happen again. I'll burn these before they can change. Wait. Did that arm just twitch? Shit. No. Oh god. No.
Shit. Thing want from me? That's me from back then. Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again? Thank you. Burning the bodies. Why? Thank you. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura. Than clay, softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on them. Out of ammo.
Stop them! They're coming from over there!
Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on them.
Saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.